This is the sixth part of the tutorial series where we make a low-poly vehicle for Unreal Engine 4. Link in the description to see the result of the completed tutorial series. Also, this tutorial is available in written format. Link to it into the description. Import vehicle's model into an Unreal Engine project. Make sure that skeletal mesh and import mesh is checked. Change normal import method to import normals. Make sure that material import method is set to create new materials. It's optional, but rename assets. Arrange assets in folders. Edit physics asset. Delete all auto-generated physics bodies. Make bones visible in the skeleton tree. Select the root bone and add a box physics body to it. Make sure to have auto-orient to bone unchecked. Select all wheel bones and add sphere physics bodies to them. Add a tire config data assets into the tire configs folder. Set front wheel tire config friction scale to 2. Set rear wheel tire config friction scale to 3. Add wheel blueprints for front and rear wheels. Add a vehicle animation blueprint. Set input bindings. Create a wheeled vehicle blueprint. Under the mesh component, add a spring arm component as a child. Under the spring arm component, add a camera component as a child. Set skeletal mesh and animation blueprint for the mesh component. Adjust spring arm's position and increase its length. Uncheck inherit pitch and inherit roll. Set wheels in the vehicle movement component. Into the event graph, add a camera lookaround functionality. Add functionality for throttle and steering input. Add handbrake functionality. Now we can put this vehicle in the level and drive it around. After some driving around, you might find out that it's pretty easy to flip over this vehicle when making sharper turns on higher speeds. To fix that, we can lower our vehicle's center of mass. You also probably have noticed that vehicle wheels on higher speeds start to blur out weirdly. That happens because motion blur is enabled. You can disable motion blur in the project settings in the rendering tab. You also probably have noticed that wheels go through mudguards, and that front mudguards don't rotate together with the wheels. We will fix that in the next tutorial. Make sure to like and subscribe if you want to see more videos like this.